welcome to Easy's Playhouse, you stupid motherfucker!
Now that you got the album, what the fuck are you gonna do with it, bitch?
My tip. I have no time to give her my dick. I'm gonna hold it and walk around the stage. And if you fuck up, I'm going to get my gauge and unload the barrel and laugh. Cause I'm putting lead in your motherfucking ass. Psychopathic, but the hoes are attracted. Because when I'm on hard, my dick is least a yard. In the days of old, I was a nut. Now I need at least three hoes when I fuck. Cause I do a check, nut one, nut two. Then I save enough for when there's nothing else to do. The use of the crew, bitch. Cause I would never fit. As soon as you think that's it, I'm still talking shit. I got a favor that you need to listen to. It's a funky little rhyme about a bitch or two. One Sharon, the other one Sean. I wanted to nut, but which one do I want? Sean said, easy, let me fuck you blind. And Sharon said, I want to blow your mind. I said, fuck it, I know it should be done. Just pull your panties down and I fuck the biggest one. And then I get the other pussy, put it in the freezer. So I can always have my own whole skeezer. Get out the ticket, I do it like that. So I told the hoe to take a big step back. Took the zipper down, eyes wide, and said, here's what I'm gonna put inside. Grab it like a rabbit, rabbit, let's wreck it. But I will know you when I'm done, I'll still be talking shit.
Haha, that boy good.
Yeah, that boy good.
That motherfucker's talking all kinds of shit. Yeah. I used to get pussy like Easy Aaron every day.
Motherfucker.
How you know, motherfucker?
You
ain't had too much to drink.
Oh,
fuck my dick, motherfucker.
Nigga, you lying.
Wait a minute, wait a minute, cut this shit. Hey, yo, yellow boy, want you rewind?
Niggas don't see I'm 100% legit. And you know it ain't about all that bullshit. It's about fucking this bitch and that bitch. But not the bitch with the 7-day itch like that hoe. Just throwing me the pussy. She said she wants to do it like a doggy. She's bad, nobody is better. But she got more crabs than a see-through bladder. Bitch on the gag move to squeeze me. She say I got fucked by Easy. So I slapped the hoe like a pimp. I might be a woman beater, but I'm not a pussy eater. So when the shit hits the fan, it's out of my mouth. You don't like what I'm talking about? All of y'all can just suck my dick. You can smoke me now, cause I'm still talking shit.
The boy good,
yeah,
I told
the boy,
you boy.
I knew him when he was knee high.
That nigga got talent. You don't know a damn thing.
I knew him when he was knee high.
He still is knee high, motherfucker.
Yeah, I like that part. Bring that shit back one more time, maestro.
Woo-hoo! That's that OCD heel, huh? I tell you what, I can do the mass return, nigga. What can you do?
I can do the boogaloo.
Boogaloo? That old shit been played out back
man,
in 1967.
Fuck you.
Yo, Ren, you ready to go get this money?
Leave that, boy.
Strap.
Yeah, you know it.
Let's go do this shit, man. I got it all planned out.
Yeah, shoot any motherfucker that move.
This is a stick up. Everybody get face down. Ren gagged their mouth so they can't make a sound. Time up for the fact that I'm kicking ass. I got my hand on my gas and I'm tempted to blast. My name is Easy, but I go the hard way out. This ain't personal, but now I'm about to commit a crime and go through it. You know what? No need for shaking, because I'm used to it. Check out the security guard with a slap of my hand. Yeah, he's wearing a badge, but he's an old-ass man. Pop his ass in the head and take his gun. So me and the punk could go one-on-one. Cover the lens on the TV screen. You know, for me and my gang, just can't be seen. Lock the doors and throw away the key. Close the blinds so no motherfuckers can see. And smile, you know, because I'm control of the shit. And no sucker-ass nigga's gonna stop the hit. Wardrobe, some loafs, and a roofless shirt. That means I'm ready to work and rush the food to the dirt. So,
nobody move, nobody get hurt. Nobody move, nobody get hurt. Nobody move, nobody get hurt. Nobody move, nobody get hurt.
All right, anybody move, I'll blow your fucking head off. Alright, empty your pockets, but do it slow. Take everything you got and lay it on the fucking floor. Don't make me have to set an example today and blow one of these crazy motherfuckers away. I'm in a bank, and it's a little bit funny. Taking all you stupid motherfuckers' money. Keeping out a bitch, cause my dick's on hard. Laughing at the dumbass security guard who's tied up for the moment, not saying a word. I should've knew it before, the motherfucker's a nerd. But back to the bitches I'm keeping. And then I tried to hold, so I could start creeping. Took her to the back room about to jack. Cold trail the bitch with a gun in the back. I said, lay down, and I'm butting your bra. There was the biggest titties that a nigga ever saw. I said, damn. Then the air got thinner, only thought my mind was going up in her. The suspense was making me sick. She took her panties down and the bitch had a dick. I said, damn, drop the cap in my hand. Put the cap to his legs, all the way up his skirt, because this is one faggot that I had to hurt. So,
nobody move, nobody get hurt. Nobody move, nobody get hurt. Nobody move, nobody get hurt. Nobody move, nobody get hurt.
I said get down, I want you all face down on the floor. Anybody moves and I shoot.
Stacking up the money and it's more to collect. Cause I don't give a fuck, I take traveler's checks. Joe Rand, peep out the window and tell me what you see.
Three motherfucking police staring at me. What to do now?
Hurry up and get on, no, I tell me. Who is the motherfucking alarm? I'ma give you a chance and count to three. Or else five of y'all bitches are coming with me. Fuck you, we got hostages and plenty of loot. And don't give a damn and not afraid to shoot. Out the hostages all except five, and if you don't meet our demands, they won't say a lie. We want a copter so we can get away clean and take some pussy along, if you know what I mean. One hostage got brave and got off the floor, but I smoked his ass before he got to the door.
You a stupid motherfucker trying to run, now you're dead as fuck trying to raise a gun.